Alright, Seldor. Head on, baby. I ran to main building. Are you serious, bro? See, we can't control our randoms. Our randoms are so ass. I swear, barbecue can't wait to see this. This is on your DVD, I know. He's gonna tunnel out the Rebecca. Yeah, he like this guy's gonna tunnel Rebecca. Is that Rebecca? No, it's Rebecca. Shit, does he have Spear Fury and Durian? Why do you eat that pallet? This fucker have bamboozle? This fucker does have bamboozle. You just got spawned, get wrecked! Two gen chairs, let's go, baby. And he's nodding now, let's go. You're salty now, he's salty. He saw that I ran for two gems, he's salty now, bro. It's salty, bro. I swear, if we lose this, three hooks, one gen left, I'm gonna be mad. Who is in the basement right now? Proxy camp, proxy camp, nice proxy camp. This isn't good. I think Rebecca's going for the save. That's not good. That is definitely not good. Wow, save, 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 save. Go for Rebecca. That sucks, bro. I spun him like three times. Two or three times. Nice hit. I'm running this man with my life, bro. He's ballistic now. No! I couldn't get it! I couldn't get my pink glyph! Yeah, that's unfortunate. I couldn't get my pink glyph, but I did sauce this guy though. Rebecca died? How? Rebecca died. I don't know how. Yeah, I just pulled the spot out from last night. Yeah, same. I thought he did. Lightborn? My guy ran Lightborn? Why? Why would you run Lightborn for three medkits? What a waste of a perk slot! This guy could arrest Spear Fury. Oh my god, this guy, bro. Oh, by the way, I did my crouch tech. It did wonders against his hate chainsaw. I did the crouch tech at the shack. It worked. And I faked the drop, and then he had the M1. Oh man, that was awesome. Oh.